In this video, I'm going to show you two ways to add text around a circle. So you can see here, I've got my text on the screen and I just type that in by clicking on the A here. And I've got my circle as well, and I did that by clicking on the ellipse tool. So all you really need to do for this first method is click and drag from the right to select both the text and the circle. And then you want to right click, and you see this option here, apply path to text. So I'm going to click there, and you can see how that's now around the circle there. Now, you can also notice it's sitting in the middle there. So if you wanted to sit on the outside or perhaps on the inside of the circle, all you need to do is just come back, click away, and then come back and click again. You can see these options appear up here. And the one you want here is the align Y. So if you click on it, you get an option to click for the top. So that puts it on the inside of the circle. And then you've got the option to put it on the bottom, which is the outside of the circle. So, but you'll also notice there's a big gap here. So there's different ways around this. So what you can do is, if you just click on the text, and you can see here you've got height, that's one option. So you can click on it, and it'll move around to get to where you want. Or you can come here and click on the space option here. This does a slightly different thing. If you notice when you do it, what happens is, it does a sort of the same thing there, but what it's doing is creating a bigger space between the letters. So it just depends what sort of look you're going for. So if I go back and then we do the height, you can see it doesn't space the letters out, it makes the letters larger. So this makes the letters larger, the height, and this one will keep the letters the same size, but will space them out more. So for this next method, what you want to do is type your text again and create a circle, and then click on your text. And you'll notice you'll see a blue dot appear. See this blue dot here? Now, if you don't see it, it might be over here. It could also be hiding somewhere over here. I've noticed it appears in different spots depending on what text I use, so I'm not sure what the reasoning is behind that. But either way, you're looking for that blue dot. If you don't see it, make your text a bit smaller, and sometimes you'll see it around here. Okay, either way, I'm just going to click on it. And I'm going to click and hold with my mouse, and then I'm going to just drag down. And you can see how it forms a circle now. So we're coming around to a circle, and you can make it however big or small you like. So I'm just making it something like that. And the beauty of this method is that you don't actually need a circle if you don't want to for this to work. So you've got your text appears as a circle, but you don't have the circle itself. But if you do want to use the circle as well, all you need to do is click and drag, and then you can move this and resize it how you like to fit inside the circle. Or you can drag from the corner, make it a bit larger to sit around the outside of the circle like that. And now you can adjust the text if you like by clicking on it. And you can see you can come up here and there's different options again. We can rework with those. So you can, again, you can click here, the horizontal space, or you can click the height and so on. So you can adjust it to however it suits you. So thank you for watching, and if you enjoyed this tutorial, please give us a thumbs up, and don't forget to subscribe for more like this.